might not be going so well with that. So what's up with Sam and his future with women? Is he going to find a nice girl?
Well, he gets a little bit lucky with that, But Sam's a real magnet for abuse this year. In a lot of ways, I'm just trying to survive this year. Just trying to get by. But Sam's journey in this year, and hopefully years to come, is it really is sort of sparked by his meeting with Daphne and what she teaches him, and whether he grows from that or regrets it. We'll have to see.